Hello guys, in this video I will show you the problem for Acer Aspire 3 A315, and the same problem happened to some of Acer Aspire 5 models, which is the short circuit happened at the power button. So this is my laptop. Whenever I turn it on, it will shut off by itself and cannot turn on by pressing the power button. As I press the power button, I need to press other key first to turn it on. Okay, you see the power lit up after I press the other button. Again, we repeat. Powering on, in 5 seconds it will turn off. So to confirm the issue with faulty keyboard, you have to do this. Press the power button, press any key to turn it on, then keep pressing the key. You see, it won't turn off as long as I press the key. This is because the power button on the keyboard is faulty. It's short circuit and you have to keep pressing to stay on. Once I remove the key press, so get your laptop to the nearest Acer service center and replace your keyboard. Thank you and good night.